for a day and we thought of going for a ride. You just saw the sunset pictures and they are amazing. I'll just turn the camera and show you. So today we are going to last exit. In our itinerary we had mentioned about this place. So we'll show you how it looks. So if you are keen on coming here, you can definitely visit it. It's just a pit stop while going towards Abu Dhabi, so you don't have to really go out of your way to visit this place.
Yeah.
So, and it's absolutely free. There is no entry fee to this place. So let's go to last exit.
Before we reach here, let us give you a bit of background. We are on E11, which is the longest highway of UAE. It connects the Emirates of Abu Dhabi, Dubai and Ras Al Khaimah, so it's like UAE's lifeline. In Dubai, it's known as Sheikh Zayed Road. Whenever you are traveling on this road, any route going out of this road, it's called an exit. As you can see, we are cruising at 140 km per hour, which is the maximum allowable driving speed on this road. We are going to the place called the last exit. And as the name says it all, it's literally the last exit before you leave Dubai and enter the other Emirates. There are four of such places in Dubai and we are on the way to the last exit, which is located just before Dubai Abu Dhabi border, which is also referred as Abu Dhabi bound last exit. Due to current travel restrictions between Dubai and Abu Dhabi, we won't be going all the way to Abu Dhabi, but we'll just stop at last exit and explore this place. Now you would be wondering, what can be that special about this pit stop? Well, that's where you would be really surprised to know the concept. So are you ready to see this for yourself? Let's go! So we are here at Abu Dhabi bound last exit. We were really surprised when we came here for the first time. The theme of this last exit revolves around the movie franchisee Mad Max. These movies were set in post-apocalyptic era, which was shot in desert, had some insane armored trucks, cars and props. Here the concept is exactly that. Let us show you these things first from the inside. Then we'll see outside views, things to do here, and I explore the surrounding areas. This is the main building. If you Google this place, it shows this place as a food court. But this is so much more than that. Mad Max movie theme continues for the interiors of this building as well. You can see the broken ceiling, damaged columns, which complement the theme. The walls of this place have hundreds of band posters from 70s till 2020. And this makes it a perfect backdrop for your photos. Also, there's a famous scene in the movie. They can recreate the same here. This theme continues in the restrooms as well. From the practicality point of view, there's an ample amount of sitting inside. This place is fully air conditioned and has comfortable sitting for the kids as well. And of course, there is this robot here which roams around all the time. This place here is a smash room. If you don't know what a smash room is, the concept is really simple. This means that you can go here and you can smash random things with a bat or by throwing them on the ground or with any of the tools which are available here. Good way to release your anger. And yes, it is safe as they will give you protective gear. The most recent attraction of this place is Action Paintball. This place has a huge hideout and play field, and at the same time up to 60 players can play. Also, all the gears and equipment here are brand new and state of the art. In this field, you can get real life Call of Duty feels and play scenarios like team deathmatch, defuse the bomb, capture the flag and many more. Now let's see the outside. There's this massive armored truck parked here with huge tires. It's a good photo stop as well. Try to go on the other side of the truck and stand between these two tires and make a photo from the really low angle. You will get a great photo. You can climb on these tires, although not on the truck. Needless to say that these guns are not operational, not the truck. There's a huge lizard here which links to the opening scene of the movie Mad Max. Let us show you about the rest of the things of this place. When you enter the last exit, you will see the multiple lanes diverging from the main road. Each lane has a drive-through eatery place or food truck, wherein you will get some quick bites on the go. If you have time, you can sit outside as well as the inside of the building and eat your food or drink your coffee. This place is open 24/7 and there are no entry fees. Most of the time during the day, you won't find this place crowded at all. So many things packed in such a small place. And this is only one last exit. So what about the others? Well, let us take you to one more last exit, but without much of a commentary. This last exit is Dubai bound and is based on the Cars theme. Just enjoy the visuals. Time for a quick recap of the entire trip along with the experience meter. Feel free to pause the video and take a screenshot if you like.
Like the video. For us also, there were a lot of new things this time, so it's going to be fun when you come here with friends. Do let us know if you have any other queries about this place, and subscribe to our channel if you've not done it till now, and see you next time in another video. Till then, stay happy. Bye bye.